are you thinking about?
Flynn. The last thing that he said to us before he left to get in the lifeboat was, if we all run off to save Rufus, who will save the world? If we die tonight.
I'm not giving up yet. Guess it's all left to fate. When?
It's you. Talking about fate.
So you were right.
And here you had me convinced that there was no such thing.
Timing is everything, huh?
After that explosion, I thought you were dead. And for a moment, I saw my whole life without you. And my world ended, Wyatt. I just kept thinking about all this time that we had wasted. Just wasting so much time. And then all of a sudden, there you were. Holding a stranger's baby that you had delivered. And I knew.
You knew what?
I'd fallen in love with you. And nothing that happened or didn't happen or might happen was ever gonna change it. I love you, Wyatt Logan. I've loved you since the Alamo, since you kissed me with Bonnie and Clyde, since that night in Hollywood.
What happened after? I wanted to choose you. I just felt like I owed her something. Wish I could take it all back.
And the crazy part is, Flynn already did. And now, all that we have between us is a past that only we remember.
So?
I don't care about the past anymore. And we might not have a future. Maybe all that matters is right now.